In the previous video, we learned how to set the table page and the header and footer of the table, and this video will teach us how to print out tables. In our daily work, we often need to use the print function. In the quick access toolbar, we can click Print Preview and then click the Settings button to pop up the print dialog. Before printing, we need to make sure that the computer is connected to the printer. If we need to print two copies of the spreadsheet document, we can check All in the Page Range area. In the Number of Copies box, choose 2 and click OK. If we need to print multiple copies of the spreadsheet document, it's recommended to check Collate. Then the documents are printed one by one so that we can organize and bind them easily. In the Scale to Paper Size drop-down box, we can select the desired paper size and click to print. Let me show you the print effects of A5. In addition to the most basic printing methods, I'll introduce you to several common printing methods. The first case, in order to save paper, multiple page spreadsheet documents can be scaled to print on one page. In the Pages per Sheet box, select 2 pages. In the Scale to Paper Size, select A4. In the Order area, choose from left to right. Then the table will divide the A4 paper into 2 sections in left to right order. We change 2 pages to 4 pages and check Draw Line Between Pages. In the Scale to Paper Size, select A4. Then the table will divide the A4 paper into 4 sections and display the segment line. The second case, duplex printing is often used in the printing industry. Check Duplex to achieve the duplex printing effect. According to the different binding directions, we can choose Flip on Short Edge or Flip on Long Edge. The third case, in some particular industries, there are special requirements for printable tables. We can check Inverse Output to display the printed tables in a mirror style. These are the problems and solutions about printing out tables. Did you get it?